damage has been done, then it's going to get even more damaging in the near future unless you get rid of this man. Saya yakin penuh kalau Najib tak jadi Perdana Menteri, nilai mata wang akan naik dengan dalam sekejap masa.